Alright, we're back in Resident Evil 3. I think we might be able to finish up this session. So we left off underground in the hospital. I see some dead bodies over there. Probably zombies. Well, well, well. You gonna talk? You're just gonna look ominous up there. Alright, nothing laying around here. You guys standing up? No?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity.
Ah.
But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Oh no, paleheads. Paleheads were in Resident Evil 2 in the Ghost Survivors game mode. They're basically just super tanky zombies. Right, we got plenty of shotgun shells. So I'm gonna start using this. I gotta watch what I pick up because I'm gonna need inventory space for all these fuses. Ah! No. Okay, one out of, what was it, three or four? Three fuses. Is that open? No. It looks like it might have opened. I don't know why. It's leaning. Shimmy, shimmy, yaw, shimmy, yaw, shimmy, yaw. Hello? I am looking for a few. What does this do? Oh. What's up here? Oh, shit. Nice. Can always use more shotgun shells. Okay. I think we need to go this way. And I think we might need to raise that back up. Wait, what if I needed to go that way? Oh no, that's where I came from though, because that's the crack I shimmied through. So never mind. Uh, let's press random buttons. Nice. It worked out in our favor. I want that because I think I have a big gunpowder in my storage box, which I can make more handgun or magnum ammo with. There's a lot. There's a lot. Move, Jill! Did I just kill all four of them with one shell? Holy crap. Oh no. Don't do that. Man, I said don't do that. Well, shit. Where am I? Okay, I'm at the beginning. That kind of sucks. Kinda sucks, but it's alright. Oh, gave me an herb that time. I don't think I'll be needing that. Hate dogs. I don't even care. They're getting the shotgun. I hate them. Can I just leave that up? I wonder what's down there. Just another way to go over there? I don't know. I hope there's not a fuse down there. Wait, speaking of, aren't I missing one? I feel like I had two at this point, didn't I? Or am I remembering that wrong? Let's deal with you all quick. Take that. Okay, the gamma hasn't popped up yet. I don't need the gunpowder. I just want the high grade one. Nice. use that, because might as well if I'm going to leave it behind. Where's the third fuse at? Maybe it's down there. I might need that lowered. Although that'll just go to the same place. Right? I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something. Yeah, because this just brings me down here. Shoot. Oh, right there. Maybe. Yeah, there's a fuse in there. So, I need to go over there. Oh no, okay. I have to go back to the safe room through that door. So I need to go back this way. Up here. Oh, hello there. Okay, cool. Didn't go well, but that's fine. Oh, actually, you know what I should have done? I need to make my Magnum ammo. There it is. Nice. Man, they are nothing with a shotgun.
All right, here goes.
Those guys are way scarier as Carlos. What's that? Gunpowder. I'm going to save just in case. Oh, come on, man. Jill. But we got this. Yeah. Now that is a hand cannon. Alright, I guess I didn't need to save before, but it was a better safe than sorry kind of moment. What's coming up after this? I think I'm good. Let me get an extra first aid spray since I just used one.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them. Before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Get me in, T. Can I run right now?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Tyrell, no! Well, it's a good thing that door is incredibly strong. I bet that feels somewhat good after the hell of a night that Jill has been through. All the sewers and... I need some kind of key card, it looks like. Okay, we got a safe room here. It looks like Nest 2 here was dedicated for T-Virus research, as opposed to Nest 1. Someone's got up behind me. Oh, come on, man. You're getting the shotgun. Some kind of key card, maybe, or key. I've got plenty of ammo, so I'm just gonna start checking everybody. What does this do?
Override key successfully generated.
Oh.
Override key removed.
That's probably how we open doors.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Okay, synthesis? We're gonna...
I have to make it myself?
I think we're gonna need more inventory space. Let me go back to the box. store one of my heals. I can store the gunpowder. I can store some of the handgun ammo for now. I think that should be enough. Oh. Nice. Can never go wrong with more Magnum ammo. I see you. Oh shit, I just missed. Oh my god, I missed again. What a waste. Ugh. I'm an idiot. Are these bioweapons? Are these just a bunch of like nemesis tyrants? Like nemesises and Mr. X's? I'll take I might want to take that. Yeah, I think those are tyrants. Piece of the puzzle. Oh, hello there. All right. So it looks like there's somewhere else we can go in there. Oh wait, that's actually the lab we were at before, where I needed something. What are you you know what? I'll deal with you later if I need to. So, I need to go this way. This thing.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Okay, never mind.
Is wrong, or I'm missing a step.
Need something else. Need something else. Oh, there's another room down there. That little tyrant hold. Buddy. Ah, okay. Yeah, I missed this. Okay, you're dead. Ooh, what is that? You're not dead. Maybe you're dead. I don't know. That might come in handy.
This must be what powers it.
I'll leave that there for now. Yes, they sure are. Tyrants and hunters. Umbrella's doing some crazy shit in here.
Out of the way.
Please back the fuck up. Not welcome in my personal space. Oh shoot, I need that inventory spot though. Oh, I can get red one though. Parasitic organism into a tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. So that's how they're controlling Nemesis. This is a memo from Nathaniel Bard. It's a hell are those things, dude? Alright, surely there's something in here we need, right? Yeah, here we go.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
So is that all I need? Now let's see if we can make this vaccine. Figures. Good thing these guys are weak to a shotgun. Because they're honestly relatively easy. Now before I go back up, take that. Might as well use it rather than leave it behind. Kind of want to take this out, but let me see. There's probably a storage box before I get to the point where I need that. I hope. Do I need to combine them? Okay, there we go. Oh god. What temperature did it need to be? Probably has to be in that 50 range. Ah, that's so close. Okay, hold on. There we go.
Vaccine.
Oops. Sorry about that.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Look how purple it is. Ouch. Okay. Ah! Not again! Yeah, shoot his ass. Climb! Jill, you're incredibly strong. Because I feel like that thing is superhuman strength. Are you dead yet? Okay, this is where I'm gonna want the grenade launcher. Is there a hip pouch in here? I missed a hip pouch, and I'm thinking there might have been one at the beginning that I skipped out on, because I thought the two of them there were deluxe edition or deluxe items. Can I take off a part on the shotgun? Let's do that. And then, what if I just don't get hit? Right? How hard can that be? I think I want the explosive rounds more than the flame rounds. And then, are acid rounds good? I don't know if acid rounds are good. Alright, well, we'll try this. I have in there? I have mine rounds in right now. Okay. Let's start with the acid rounds. And then, do I want mine rounds right now? Let me try bringing those extra flame rounds. I think the 12 flame and 12 explosive rounds will be more helpful. Where they melt the failed BOWs. There's more flame rounds. Holy crap. I guess we'll just leave those. I have plenty of magnum ammo and we'll be fine. Here we go again.
What do we have here? Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Oh boy. I was stuck. Oh, come on. Bad start. I don't think the acid rounds are doing much. Oh.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Ah, shit. Oh, I dodged that. I thought. Crap.
Hold on.
Oh, is there a healing item anywhere, please? First aid spray. Okay.
He's hiding behind tank two. Yeah.
Oh, I don't like that move. Where are you going now?
He's behind number one.
Yeah. Magnum, bitch.
Not what I intended to hit, but I'll take it.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, man. Die. Die! Fuck. Oh god. No! Ah! Crap. Man, he's got a lot of health. There was shotgun ammo down there. Also, the acid rounds suck. I don't think they did anything to him. Yeah, I think I'd rather have heals than, than carry in those 7 shells, because there were shotgun shells down there. And then I lose the vaccine after the cutscene. So that'll free up an inventory slot to pick them up. Dude, I press circle. Come on.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
All right, we got it this time. No! Please don't hit me.
Oh.
Not what I wanted to use. Damn it. Dude. Oh, come on, man. Fuck. Ah. Dude, how do I dodge that? I can't do anything. feel like he should not be taking this much damage. Well, that's it for the grenade launcher. First aid spray over here.
Here comes some more. Number 7. Move away. Not what I intended to hit. I'll take it.
Oh, fuck.
To get that vaccine back.
Oh, good boy. Blah, 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 blah. Get the shotgun shells. First aid spray, green, red. It might not. We'll try them. No harm in not. Development code name Finger. Tyrant's out of line? Just give him the finger and problem solved. Let's go in here with full health. And I also want this back.
Vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like that. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
Ew.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
I love that line. So cheesy, but so perfect. Oh, do I just use this first? Hit him with the finger. Okay. Let's get this closer one first. Come on, Jill, push. That. Yeah, you ain't shit in your final form, buddy. This is your easiest form yet. Suck on this. Barrel stuff his ass, Jill. Get the hell out of here. Thank you.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work. Empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Alright, and that is the end of Resident Evil 3. If you stuck around this long, thanks for watching. I'll be trying to play through all the rest of the Resident Evil games as well. I'll be replaying 4. I haven't decided if I'm going to do the original, if I'm going to replay that, or if I'm going to replay the remake on Professional. But either way, there's going to be another playthrough of Resident Evil 4, one way or another. And then 5. I don't think I want to do 6, if I'm being completely honest, but we'll see. But, yeah. So, thanks for watching. See you around. I'm going to let the credits play out.